What is going on YouTube? This is Jim back with another video, and today of all days am I excited to talk to you guys about Halo Combat Evolved coming to the Nintendo Switch. This partnership between Nintendo and Xbox has turned a whole new level, and to celebrate today of all days they announced that the Halo Switch Edition is real. It is coming. We have a picture and a mock-up of it for you guys to see. I am beyond excited right now. You're going to get the game. You're going to get the original Halo on your Switch. You're going to get this really badass Halo Combat Evolved carrying case and an amazing looking Nintendo Switch. And what I love about this Switch is not only does the dock itself have graphics on it, but both the left and right Joy-Con are stylized. We've seen a lot of other collector editions where they just put something on the dock, but the actual body of the console remains untouched. And here you have detail, and they even show a blowout of the back. And you can see there even more detail on the actual back of the screen itself. They went all out, and I am so happy that today, of all days, they finally announced this, because we've been long thinking of this rumor that was going to be Microsoft is going to start porting their consoles over to the Switch. They've been talking about doing it with Game Pass. They've been starting to tease it with Minecraft and achievements, and now the Xbox Live service being accessible on your Switch. But the Switch itself getting Master Chief is so exciting. Unfortunately, as you guys know, it's April Fool's. And I'm a little bummed out because I really believe this was real, but I have to give credit to this guy. I've never heard of him before, but I am absolutely interested in the stuff he does. He just makes fun of, not fun of, he just makes up stuff. Like, he made up the Mario Odyssey expansion, and he made up some new amiibos, and he made up this different kind of Switch, the new Nintendo Switch, and he made up these virtual console, basically the console and a game, and just a slew of other stuff. But, and of course, he made the Halo Switch Edition, which unfortunately is not real. So, hope you guys enjoyed April Fool's as much as I did. I don't know if you took the bait as hard as I did, but when I first saw this, I just immediately was like, oh, and then it took me a second. I was like, ah, oh, it's April Fool's. So, just giving back to the community. Love you guys so much. Hopefully, I can do this video for real at some point, but for now, it's just a joke. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and until next time, I will see you guys on the other side.